Finally, I drove up through Rochdale Projects. Me and Buns used to hang out there back in the days. That's where all the bitches was. Yo, when I walked through, I saw my man Shorty out there pumping. Shorty was like 12 going on 20. A real loser type nigga, you know? No hope for the future at all. To him, it just wasn't realistic that he was ever going to make it out the projects. And he was right.
What's up, Shorty? Hey, niggas up mad early getting that paper, huh?
Yo, I got bagged, son.
What happened?
Thursday, I got bagged.
Boy, what happened,
fucking
son?
With this nigga on the fucking roof, man.
The roof?
Yeah, man.
What you doing?
Shot this nigga, man. Now I got still burning, man. Shit's just getting hot. See? Got whole shit down. You know what I'm saying? Got the bulletproof vest.
Yo, damn, man.
Shit's just hot.
Yo, man. Don't let these niggas out here stay wrong, man. Them niggas on the corner over there. Just gonna be out here forever, man. Fucking with guns. You fuck with guns, Shorty? It's always the coolest niggas that fuck around and get murdered, you know? All these crap niggas know the deal. When we start the revolution, all they probably do is squeal. It's a war out here. Mad niggas is dying. You don't want that shit to be you, right? I know you're gonna hold it down, though. You know what I mean? Just be careful, man. These niggas out here ain't even really worth it.
You're an ill nigga, though. I like your style, son.
Shorty, I'm a ghost, all right? Your pocket, though. That's you. That's for me, baby. Just make sure you rise above all this madness out here. Mind elevation, man. Fuck that petty shit. You don't need it. Where?